Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today in this video I'm gonna show you how to set time automatically in your Windows PC or laptop. So let's begin our video. So first of all, you just need to click on this corner Windows icon, then select on settings. Right now select on time and language and enable it. So that's it. I hope you can understand. Hope guys this video can help you. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel.